came up a little limping there in the third quarter. You okay?
Yeah, I just rolled my ankle, but I'm fine. I wear the braces for a reason, so I'm good.
Been pretty helpful, right? Are those the same Curry ones?
Yeah. I think I wear them. I know Trey wears them. Steph. I've seen a couple of the guys around the league that wears them.
You lost one in the first. Was it the first quarter?
My shoe.
Yeah.
It just popped off.
Yeah. It looks like over the last couple of games, you got your bounce back. Do you feel that you're going in and empowering through and getting some dunks that maybe we haven't seen in a little while?
Just trying to get in there and finish. There's going to be contact, but at the end of the day, regardless if they're calling a foul or not, I'm trying to. We've talked about it before. I'm trying to finish.
How much are you learning from these tight games late in the contest?
It's extremely tough to win in this league, and I feel like a majority of teams' games are going to be close. So, just being in that type of environment, whether it's home or away, knowing what plays you want to call down the stretch, if something's working, continue to go to it, and then just on the other end, you're trying to get stops. You want to be able to defend without fouling, and I think we put them on the line, too much tonight down the stretch.
What did you just make of the way that closed out for you guys?
We could be a lot better. Obviously, I think we had a 4-point lead with. What was it, a minute 30 left or whatever it was. So we have to be better down the stretch. And like I said, we put them on the line far too much down the stretch in that fourth.
I just want to get your thoughts on, when you – DeMontis a couple weeks called these teams dangerous teams. These teams is on these losing streaks. And you guys, come up against – just what's your thoughts on that? Do you feel the intensity there? Or is it just
anybody can be anybody in this league. And when a team is losing like that, they're going to come in – a place hungry. They want to be able to get a win and get off that losing streak. And, that team is not a bad team. They have two guys who are all-stars. John Collins was good. Bogey was really good. They have a good team. Obviously, it's not clicking. But, like I said, you can lose to any team on any given night in this league.
We didn't get to talk to you after last night's game, but 22 points in the fourth. What is it you're seeing in the fourth quarter that's allowing you to become like this clutch player?
For me, it's just try to continue to be aggressive. I have a team that trusts me. I have coaches that trust me. So whenever you have guys who are that confident in you, you just want to go out there and do what you worked on.